ઓકે, હવે આપણી સાથે કર્ણાટક બેંકના એમડી અને સીઈઓ એમએસ મહાબલેશ્વર જોડાઈ ગયા છે આપણી સાથે સીએનબીસી બજાર પર. સર, સ્વાગત હૈ આપકા બજાર હેલ્પલાઇન પર. સર, આપકી નંબર્સ કી બાત કરે તો જો સબસે પહેલે હમ આપકો પૂછના ચાહેંગે કે નિમ હૈ લોએસ્ટ દેખને કો મિલા હૈ પિછલે ક્વાર્ટર્સ કે મુકાબલે સબસે લોએસ્ટ લેવલ્સ પર દેખને કો મિલા હૈ. इसके रीजन क्या है? हम देखे तो 2.81% पर देखने को मिला है 3% के मुकाबले योर ऑन योर बेसिस पे. क्या कारण रहा है इसका?
या एज ऑफ मार्च 2019 वी हैड 2.87 एट निम एंड इट इज नाउ एट 2.81. बट हाउएवर इफ यू लुक एट द एनआईआई इट हैज शोन अ ग्रोथ ऑफ 5.55%. सो द यील्ड ऑन एडवांसेस इज आल्सो शोइंग द पॉजिटिव ट्रैक्शन. I believe that that this is the beginning of the upward movement in the NIM, and in the going forward definitely it will move up.
Sir, good afternoon. What about the credit growth? Can you tell me what was the credit growth for the last quarter and for this year, what kind of credit growth you are expecting?
I projected at 17% credit growth by March 2020, and for the first quarter during the, that is compared to the last 1 year, this growth is at 10.66%. And as we are focusing more on the retail and MSME, and in that retail sector, especially the housing sector, the growth has been at around 23.61%, and MSME's growth is also picking up, and it is at 4.34%. But some of the agricultural ancillary activities have shown good positive traction at 24.03%, and so also the equipment finance to the contractors. This has shown a robust growth of 42.55%. So I am optimistic that going forward we'll be able to adhere to our guidance of around 17% credit growth during the current financial year.
ओके सर, ऑपरेटिंग प्रॉफिट फ्रंट में भी देखना चाहे तो देखे जाए तो रुपीज 350 करोड़ देखने को मिला है. 5.1% का गिरावट देखा है ईयर ऑन ईयर बेसिस पर और क्वार्टर ऑन क्वार्टर बेसिस पर 8% की बढ़ोतरी देखने को मिली है. इसके बारे में अगर आप हमें थोड़ी जानकारी दे पाए तो.
As of March 2019, the operating profit was 324.23 crores. And it had a treasury profit of around 30 crores at that time. One-off profit in the sense we had some exposure to Universal Sompo. And that is how we could realize around 30 crores. So that means if you remove that 30 crores also as one-off profit, from 294 crores we have gone up to 350 crores. That is the first point. Second one is, as of March 2019, our yield on advances was 9.26% and now it has gone up to 9.82%. So this is the reason why there is a positive movement in the operating profit. And very recently, around 2500 crores of our exposure to the corporates, which was having a low yield, and we have exited that, and it is being now replaced with the MSME and the other retail advances with better yield. So with that, I am optimistic that going forward, the yield on advances would continue to show a positive traction.
Okay, sir, मैं आपसे दो चीज जानना चाहूंगा. एक तो as of now आपके credit cost क्या है, दूसरी RBI ने सर जो rate cut इतने किए हैं, series of rate cut, उसका कितना pass on आप कर रहे किया है आपने, और आने वाले दो से तीन quarter में कितना और pass on करेंगे?
As far as credit cost is concerned, as of March 2019, it was at 0.40%, and now it is at 0.43%. In fact, it was supposed to be at 0.39%, but for our realization of Reliance ADAG Group around 138 crores exposure, which we have treated it as NPA. Otherwise, it would have been below 0.4%. And no other accounts are showing any symptoms, so we should be able to hold on to this particular credit cost for the current financial year.
Okay, sir. आपने बताया कि कोई और accounts में इसमें symptoms नहीं है, लेकिन बाकी कोई ऐसे group होंगे real estate portfolio में जहाँ stress है, जहाँ पे जो accounts है उसकी servicing ठीक नहीं हो रही है, और बाकी कोई जो stress group जो markets में उसमें कहीं आपका exposure होगा, हालांकि अभी exposure standard हो, लेकिन आगे जाके आपको लग रहा हो asset या जो account है सब standard हो?
See, real estate and all the problematic accounts, we don't have the credit exposure.
Great.
And of course, all the portfolios are being properly monitored at a regular interval. And as our distribution of the advances is equally good in all the sector, and we are not exposed to any one, overexposed to any one of the sectors, I'm not looking forward for any unlikely surprises in this portfolio.
ओके सर सर बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद मुझे जुड़ने के लिए सर आने वाले क्वार्टर के लिए ऑल द बेस्ट थैंक यू वेल आशा देव सब देव एक विराम लो तरह बाद अपने बीजी क्वेरीज पर नजर करीशू